Keep the club face square. This lesson will help you to start the club back with a square club face. Having the club face travel back square reduces the chances of hitting shots offline at impact because of poor club face alignment. Often, a slice or hook shot will occur because the club face was either in an open or closed position in the takeaway. Maintaining a square club face through the takeaway will improve your position at impact, resulting in stronger and straighter shots.